Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at inserting a placeholder in Google Slides. You can see where you go to insert placeholder and it's grayed out. So people have asked recently how you could go ahead and use a placeholder. So let's go ahead and take a look at how to do that. What you need to do is you need to go into Slide and then you need to edit the theme. So in this one, we're just going to click right in here. We're going to shrink the text box a little bit. Let's move it up a little bit as well here. And then let's click here and just delete it out. So now we want to insert some placeholders. So you can see with placeholder, you can see your other options here, but we're just doing an image placeholder. So let's go ahead and do a, let's do a rectangle. So we're just going to put this right here. And again, what you can do is with these, just make sure it's centered. And here you have your image placeholder. If you'd like to do another one, we can do the same thing. Move it up a little bit. And now, if we want to insert some other placeholders, you can go ahead and let's add some rounded rectangles here. Let's do that one here. Let's do Control D to copy it and then move it over. And there you have it. Now, we're going to rename this one and let's just call it sample. Click OK. And now we're going to close out of this. So now, if we wanted to, what we could do is we could come right over in here, new slide with layout, and now for your second one, if you want this one to come up as your second one, you have it right there. So you could go ahead and share this with students, place it in Google Classroom for them to have a copy, and they can go ahead in and add their images. And in order to add the images, all they need to do is select right in here, choose which one. For example, let's just search the web. Let's look for a dog. Okay, so here we have some images of dogs, and let's just choose let's choose this guy right here. Select replace, and you can see there you have it. And of course you can shrink and do as you want with that. Then they can go on and add images on the next slide. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care.